I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street, and there's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe, and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to riot. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being.
Alright, so the workout just finished. I just recorded this, but apparently it was on time lapse, so now I'm redoing it. My little victory cheat meal is actually one of my favorites. Horchata, get some horchata powder. Usually you just add like 1 or 2 teaspoons to some milk. Just to get in some more protein for today, I'm adding it in with some whey protein. So today I just have mixed up about 1.5 teaspoons of the horchata with the protein in my little shaker.
What's going on, guys? So we're here at the gym. We're about to go hit some back and biceps. We started a new routine yesterday where we jog a mile to warm up before any kind of lifting. Then we're going to go into the squat rack. We're going to do 3 sets of 10 at 135 pounds. Not much, but it's to get our legs used to working them out and being able to adapt. In a week or so, we'll move up in weight and we'll consistently keep going up and up and up.
I fell for your magic. I tasted your skin. And though this is tragic, at least I found the end. I witness your madness. You shed light on my sins. And if we share in this sadness, then where have you been?
who's got the sexier shorts? Me or him? I don't know, I think I might got this. Finish the squats, on to part one for the back biceps. What we got?
So, going in this little row machine. We're just going to superset it. So, we're going to grab it up here.
Yes.
Easy pullback. That's it. We're going to do that for 15 reps. Then, we're going to go into this machine right behind the cannon.
I'm in the way, sorry.
You are. I'm gonna go in single arm, lat pull down, and you're just pulling that down. 15 reps each arm. And we're gonna hit that for 4 sets.
Satisfied.
Alright, gonna kill these curls. Alright, ready?
Oh yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go, babe. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get it up. Come on.
Pretty much him curling it for me. I wasn't even holding it. So that's a good spotter who lifts it for you.